What up, dog? Game two between Passion and Hello! La la la, Jesus Christ. This is gonna be a close spawn location, isn't it? Alright, this is gonna be quick. Passion is green again, I think, yep. And the other guy's gray this time, not red anymore for some reason. So he's gonna go the exact same build, or he's gonna do something different after he's seen the close spawn location? No idea. Passion is gonna, looks like he's gonna go the exact same build he did last game, the fast DK and the, oh wait a minute, all right, this is gonna be a tier one mass fiends build. I don't know. Anyway, let's see, here's the ghoul. He's gonna find it. Let's see his vision. He's gonna see the blight right here. Yeah, oh, and he's gonna see the build order. He's gonna see, like, take a look at buildings. Crypt, and the graveyard is ahead of the crypt. That's gonna be alarm being set off. I'm gonna do some harassment. Going on making another ghoul. Complete. At the same time, the acolyte's gonna run around just to avoid the ghoul. Alright. Until, just buying some time until the Nerubi Tower comes up. At the same time, could they he's gonna pick a lich. Yep, I think. This is why I said he's gonna pick three different strategies versus the Undead Mirror. Although, spoiler alert, there's a game 3. Maybe this is the best of 5, it's only go 3 games. I gotta look it up. So, could be anti-spoiler alert. But I don't know what's the best out of. Oh, that's such a shame. Decay versus Lich, is it gonna be Nova versus... Or could be Frost Armor too, depends on what he decides to get. If he gets Frost Armor, we're gonna see a lot of early aggression. Here's a bunch, couple more ghouls. He's gonna, what is worth the DK doing? There's no shop. There's no shop for you to buy shit. What are you doing here? What? Alright, he's gonna build a shop now or something? No, what's he doing? There's a shop. That's not gonna be completed for like 30 seconds, so might as well use the DK for something else. Do some scouting. Nova. Lich is on the way. And DK's gonna see it. Oh god. Let's see how this is gonna vary. He's gonna try to cancel the shop. Lich is gonna Nova. Oh, it is gonna be a Nova. Nova versus Coil. Oh yeah, old school Dundan Mira. But if I were Hello, I would back off right now because my Lich gets slowed. Oh god, he's gonna have to TP out of this. He's gonna Nova and then TP out of this, I think. Or he's gonna let him die. Let him die. There he goes. At the same time, Spirit Tower is being forced. At least, I think that's a good trade, actually. He's gonna block one of the ghouls in. That's awesome. He's using the gap. Oh, he's gonna kill one of the ghouls. And this shop is gonna be completed. Looks like he's gonna be mass repaired, of course. Second ghoul is being taken down. Third. Oh, wow. He takes so much. He took so much early damage. Lost his level one hero. Lost about to be third ghoul. He right here. Yep. Yeah, one more hit. There we go. So that's not, that didn't work at all. Lich is about to come out, and let's see, if I were him, just use this Lich by himself to do some harassment. Because the other guy's base is also your base. Your hero generate HP faster, just as fast in your own base and the other guy's base. Doesn't make any sense to you? Never mind. So the DK looks like he's gonna try to do some pressure. But Lich is gonna force him away. Yeah, you don't wanna do this. Okay, never mind. Goo is gonna be being brought over. DK is gonna have to be forced away. Nope, neither player played tier 2 yet. Passion doesn't have enough lumber because he pulled the ghouls and built a couple towers. And looks like Hello just doesn't have enough wood as well. Neither player technically tier 2, so we're gonna see a big tier 1 undead clusterfuck. Okay, so gonna be a bunch of ghouls and fiends. What else are you gonna make? Is there anything undead can make other than those? No. Okay. Boots. Rotten Necromancy. I would like to see a staff of teleportation on the Lich as well, but yeah, boots is probably good enough. Upgrade. All right. Looks like DK is gonna try to creep with a couple skeletons, and Lich should be creeping as well. Yep. There it goes. At the same time, where neither player. Okay, both are gonna attack the tier 2 now. Fiends and destroyers are gonna be the normal. DK is gonna get level 2 out of this, and Lich is gonna looking to get level 2, I think. Is he gonna really do this? Oh my god, he's gonna expand? No, he's not gonna expand. Crazy talk. Tech ain't expanding, just a suicide. There's a Nova. I would have cast it on this guy here, but oh, one of the ghouls died, I think. There's a level 2 Lich. Oh, a second ghoul died. There's a level 2 Lich. You can consume some skeletons to charge up mana. Here comes the Passion. Passion is gonna try to surround a ghoul. Oh god, that ghoul guy got away. Passing down there. Oh, second ghoul is gonna, low HP ghoul is gonna get caught. So, the Lich is gonna have to do this quick. Is he gonna get it? Is he gonna get a potion greater mana? Wow, potion greater healing. That's good. But he's gonna have to somehow get these ghouls home because they all hurt from that melee return from those turtles. And, oh boy. Oh, they're gonna lose some Acolytes. That's not good if we're taking tier 2. Or he's at least lose some economy while from pulling Acolytes away. And some harassment from Passion just to try to draw the Lich home. Lich is gonna running back. Let's see what is he gonna. Oh, he did lose Acolyte. Right here. Is he gonna Nova the Fiend? He knows because he knows the DK is gonna coil. There we go. There's now you cast a Nova now. Oh, he's gonna do the. Oh, okay. He's gonna get him. He's gonna get it. Oh, yes. Oh, the DK had the Nova animation too. That's not good. And the DK is about to get surrounded. No, Nova him. Nova him. Ah. Eat one of your ghouls and then Nova him. Good God. Oh, one of your skeletons, then Nova him. Oh, good God. There's a level 3 Lich. Now the DK can't show his face anymore. Oh, boy. That was intense. So now. But Hello only has 4 Acolytes now, right now. That's not good. Losing a lot of money by doing that. Lich can grab another pair of another charger skeleton staff if he wants before he do. Okay, not gonna do it. DK is gonna grab another skeleton staff, I think. Yeah, there it is, and he knows the little counter pressure is coming. Lich, yeah. Why are the ghouls running? The ghoul needs to get this line to distract the. To force his fiends go backwards. What is he? Okay, whatever. Yeah, ghouls needs to charge in the front line right now. Oh my god. Oh man. To force the fiends attack the ghouls while your lich doesn't matter. You just wasted 125 mana on the lich. Summoning is complete. Okay, tier 2 is about to hit. Oh, it did hit for both players. Both players are going straight to tier 3. Passion went way before what's his name, because did he get a Lich second? No, he didn't. Neither player decided to go for a second hero for some reason. See, the way to counter Lich first is to get Panda and Banshees. That's it. That's all you need to do. Because Nova's gonna be worthless when all your units are magic shield and anti-magic shield, and Ghouls and Guards actually don't have to stay away against your level 3 Panda. At least for a little bit. Oh, he's gonna try to get that nicely down there. Get that Fiend and have to run away. Run away! Okay, Fiend is gonna try to pull the creep one more time. Oh, you don't have to go all the way in. Just have one of the Fiends pull him. Okay, there's another skeleton gets devoured. Or Dark Ritual, whatever. DK is on the way out. So is the Lich. There we go. Keep that Fiend alive. At least healthy. Don't get picked off by a level 2 coil, Nova again. Alright. Lich is gonna come in. No, come out. Is he gonna try to creep jack this or something? I think he's trying to. Yeah, I think he's gonna creep jack this. By that I mean, beat the coil to it. Nova is faster on the coil, by the way. He's gonna try to continue to go do damage on the Fiend. He's gonna try to force another coil or something? I don't know. Nova costs 125, coil costs 75. Let's do the math. Alright. Tier 3 hits. Wonder what he has planned for tier 3. Destroyer upgrade? Nothing? Okay. Don't have a statue yet. Why do we research Destroyer? Alright. DK should be on the way out. Third hero should be a Dark Ranger versus any undead mirror, to be honest. Fiends! Fiends, run! No, Fiends! Fiends! Oh, God. They're all gonna get surrounded. This is gonna be hilarious. Where's this DK going? There's a coil to keep the one of the things alive, and he's gonna get everybody out. Wow, this DK got everybody out with the aura and the coil. So now he can group everybody and counter pressure, although I would like to see a level 3 DK before he does this. creep this quiet camp. Your level 2.8 DK is gonna be someone way over level 3 when he finishes by this camp. But no, alright. What is hello doing? Hello, whatever. Alright, Fourth Ziggurat. He's gonna go send me food push or something. Here's the destroyer upgrade. Looks like the what's his name is gonna get this camp to deny the opportunity for the DK to get level 3 from here. And no more coil this turtle if he wants. I don't know that. Another boost of speed for the DK. Overcome it! DK! Nice! He's gonna lose a ghoul to one of the surrounding positions. The second ghoul is gonna be taken down. I don't know if that's Dark Ritual or not. A Lich is gonna have enough for a second. Nova! DK did hit level 3, but it was a little late. Oh god. This is not good for the ghouls because there's not enough of them. Oh man, so much for Banshees, huh? One ghoul's gonna be taken down one by one, and there's another coil to keep that ghoul alive. These heroes have freaking awesome speed with that boost of speed. And the Lich is gonna have to back off, along with the DK. Nothing can do there. And Fiend is gonna... Oh, is he gonna switch with Fiends and Destroyers? Really? There's a Dark Ranger. He picked up a Dark Ranger first. That should be a cooldown, I think. If you pick up one, grab one hero out of Tavern, it's not like there's two of every hero in this, I mean, 12 of every hero in this tavern. You can just grab one of them and pay them to get out of there. If you pick one hero, this should be at least like 30 second cooldown to grab the exact same hero out of the tavern again, but that's just me. Can you imagine all 12 players pull 12 panda out of the tavern? The tavern keeper's like, all right, all your pandas, get out of here. So all 12 of them showed up, and then they get their commission, and now they're gonna do stuff. Oh, where's this Doctor going? Where is he going? She's gonna do some scouting. Looks like he's gonna. Wow, that was some cavalier Doc Rangering, whatever that means. And looks like DK's gonna get this guy get a potent energy, and DK's gonna keep it for some reason. Needs a level 3 DK. Oh, there's no camp here. Turn around to the 12 o'clock. I could hit him close to level 3. Actually, if Lich creeps the 12 o'clock banner by himself, meaning that DK stays away far enough, that the Lich can definitely hit level 3 at the 12 o'clock, but he did pick up a Dark Ranger. Thinking about this camp, or is he going to think about creepjacking? I don't know about creepjacking. Abomination's out! Lich is going to get nobody! DK is going to have to coil. No, never mind. He's going to get what you call silenced, and DK is gonna... Oh, that coil wasn't on time. That's his worst feeling in the world. Saw that coil going towards the unit, and the unit died anyway. Sucks. Anyway, DK is... I'm sorry, what's his name? Hello, is gonna have about to be level 4 Lich. That's called unlimited mana in my book. Alright. Abomination's out, so we're gonna see some Destroyers. No, okay. Oh, yeah, I'm sorry. There's all the random destroyers in the air. Grab that potion room healing. Nova coil this guy! No! Before the other guy does it! Ah! Looks like Passion grabbed the kill, but did he get item 2? No, nice! Captain America helmet. Nicely down there. Alright. That's a pretty good creep jack. He's gonna hit level 3 Lich from here. What's his name? He's going to. Hello, he's going to. And the other guy's gonna run. Maybe he's gonna start creeping this camp here. Did he really not get level 4? Okay, there we go. Level 4 Lich. Unlimited mana as long as you have skeleton staff. Yep. Nope. Neither player. Nope. Nobody's carrying a skeleton staff. Looks like the passion looks like thinking about the other red camp. Okay. Try to steal the red camp from Elo, but didn't work. Elo knows exactly where Passion is. This is a little bit of map hacking, if I had to say anything. No, it's not really. Because he didn't see any of these turtles' corpses, so he knows exactly where his opponent is. Let's see if he's going to creepjack this. Oh my god, best aura in the game. Brilliant Aura, so they... that's a lot of mana regeneration on your heroes, especially in Undead and Mira. DK lost almost half HP for some reason. being out of position, really. So, looks like Elo is gonna get this creep track as well. Wonder if that's gonna be a difference maker. Level 3 DK on the way. So let's do a hero tally. 4-3-2 versus 3-2-1. Wow. Passion is really behind on the hero count. He does have a better tech count though. 1-0 upgraded fiends and destroyers versus 1-0 upgraded. Let's see. He does have a disadvantage. No, don't get me wrong. Just trying to find something going for him. Oh, the acid can go for him. He can kill a Ziggurat or two, force a TP or something. That's a little small thing on his favor. He does have a TP. I wonder if he's why he's not going back. He's gonna repair the Nerubian Tower. Gonna lose at least two Acolytes here. I said at least two Acolytes. Oh, the Dark Ranger's out of position. That's why he didn't get it. Oh god! He's gonna force a counter TP. Almost got Nova'd. What is he gonna Nova anyway? He wasn't gonna kill anything. So, traded TPs, killed an Acolyte, and that's about it. That wasn't enough to make up all the disadvantage he had this game. The hero levels, items, and... Oh, without a potion, Scourge of Beast, that's gonna be sold right away. Because destroyers just supply the destroyer mana, don't you? So the Sea Turtle is gonna be crept. Dark Ranger is gonna hit level 3. Going to in silence last a really long time on your heroes. Yeah, why did you have the Fiend tank for frontline damage? You gotta grab Abomination for a reason. Alright, level 3 silence. Oh, wait a minute! The Lich was around! Ah! So the Dark Ranger didn't get level 3 because the Lich is greedy to soak up all the experience. And now, what do you do? You're gonna get Creep Jack one more time. Wow, really? You're gonna get Creep Jack for the third time. You'd be like, what is going on here? Oh, silence! What do you need silence? I don't know. DK? I don't know. Force number TP though, that's good. I'm gonna think. Alright, gonna creep track one more time. Doctor hits level 3, which means it's gonna be level 2 silence. No. Okay, one more valley. There we go. Valley. What? Alright. Patron's desperate, so he is gonna try to do some kind of a. I don't know, I would disagree with this. The other guy's gonna TP in. Where is he gonna go? Where is he gonna go? Right on top of this? Oh, almost did. As far as he can go, at least he's gonna try to get a. He's gonna try to get a fiend. That's the silence. Dispel your silence with destroyers. Whoa, God. Oh, he doesn't have destroyers. He might want to research that. No, he can't. 49 food for Elo. 49 food for Passion. Neither player. I think both players start banking until they decide to go over. Never mind. Passion's gonna go over 50 right now. One of them with Elo's doing the same thing. Yeah, he's gonna queue up. No, he's gonna actually get a Temple of Damned. Wonder if it's a level 1 Banshee upgrade. He's getting research or not. Couldn't really tell. Unless the Banshee comes out, then we can see if he has a adaptability research. Okay, he went over 50 food. Here's a Banshee on the way out. So he's gonna use Banshee. Really, really use underrated unit. Especially in Orc versus Undead matchup, really underrated. Ted showed us how to use Banshee, you know, WCG Finals last year, so let's see how more of that. Ah, Banshee's gonna focus down right away because it's so fragile. Here's a silence. Roar being used, so Destroyer's gonna dispel all that right away. Look at that. That's not even fair. Oh my god, he did kill a Destroyer though. Oh, Abomination. Abomination's just cooldown so fast without upgrades. Well, still go down fast versus Destroyers at least. Bad Dark Ranger got Nova'd. That's not good. Looks like the Lich is gonna be the focus. Hey, pop the push left my body! No! Oh god. No more Nova. Banshee's gonna cast anti-magic shield or not? What is he doing? What is she doing? He's casting curse! I gotta turn that curse autocast off! Oh my god! This is brutal! The destroyer can just dispel all three curses right here. At the same time, I think Passion's playing his way out of this because the other guy's an idiot. Oh my god, that's not good at all. Oh, Coil didn't reach the statue on time. Got his DK surrounded for some reason. Now he's gonna try to get them out of there. Oh, Chocolate Potion, Greater Healing. Healed to save the Fiend as well. Wow, did kill Banshee on the way out too. So after that, lost the Dark Ranger. Our gold mine is nearly wait a minute. Passion's won all his Dark Ranger, so wow, that's a great victory for this guy. whatever, hello, his name is. Wonder what Passion is gonna do. I thought this Doctrine Drill went down, but apparently he shoots her all along. Oh, wow. Alright, great engagement. Take everything I said back. Both players lost about the same amount of units. Let's be honest. Look at all the fiend corpses and nothing else. There's Abomination corpse somewhere getting turned into skeleton, but that's it. Oh, Banshees don't leave corpses, by the way. Just to be clear, they don't. They're not substantial enough to leave. Corpses. So he's gonna creep this red camp, and his opponent will creep right next door. Yeah, that's gonna be interesting later on. Get this warlord. Get him. Get him. What is he? Oh, he got a Robomaja. Can he get better item drops? Is that possible? Well, Passion's item isn't bad as either. He got a Belt Giant Strength. And why is the Lich carrying that? I have no idea. Oh, I mean, just get a little more HP. 6 Strength is about 300 HP, so that's pretty good. Okay, wait, what? 6 Strength, and no, just 150 HP. Oh, nicely done there. Use the anti-magic shell. This is why you get Banshees. And turn off the freaking auto-cast, please. For this curse. So annoying when you grab your Banshees, cast anti-magic shell, all of a sudden they're all out of mana because they cast all their mana on the, on stuff they shouldn't. Oh, he's trying to save the fiend and still died. Coiled and cast anti-magic shell on him and still died. But now we're gonna see a big engagement after this because both players are gonna run out of money. Passion is gonna gear up for a big push. I don't know what he needs. He needs more stuff. He needs more units in general. Needs more Banshee. Needs more Abomination. Is he making one? No, he's not. Oh, wait a minute. What is he doing? Oh, yeah, he is making more Abomination and more Fiends. More items in general. About to be level 4 Lich. He should creep. He really has nowhere to creep to get the level to Lich level 4. Map about to be creeped out. 9 o'clock is going to get creeped. Looks like Dark Ranger is level 4. That's just impossible. Dark Ranger is not even using the Dark Arrow anymore for some reason. Now there we go. No, she's not. Okay, so she's going to save her mana for silencing. Halo is a victor. Has a really upper hand in every phase of the game. Except economics or tech. So he's going to expand, looks like. He's going to go here or here. I don't know. I want to go for this bottom left base, the 8 o'clock. I don't know if he's going to do that. Or just use your acolytes for... Okay, never mind. I was going to say use your acolytes for Dark Ritual and Death Pack. Looks like he's not going to do that. Okay. Passion is going to start selling stuff because he knows he doesn't have map control. He cannot push out. He's going to start selling a lot of stuff. He's going to sell the altar. Wow, he's really committed, huh? Alright. What is going on here? No, nothing. Okay. Do you mind if I speed up? No, okay. That's too bad. I couldn't read your comments 3 days later, or how many every day since this video comes out. Alright, sitting around doing nothing. This is why we speed up the replay. That ghoul is going to scout around the map. It looks like the Lich is going to pop in with a boost of speed. He knows he can get out of it. The ghoul is going to scout around the gold mine just to make sure Passion is not sneaking any basing. Passion is smart enough not to do that. Or really, really pro replays. Okay, Passion can see this base right here. Pretty sure he saw that. Yeah, he saw that. No, wait a minute. What? Yeah, he saw that. So he knows he has a clock in his there's a clock in his head. 3 minutes, and it's counting. It's counting. After that, it's advantage to your opponent every single passing second. So he's gonna do something drastic here. I hope he doesn't do something drastic like try to squeeze a Frostworm out before he goes push it. Oh, he's gonna sell everything! Oh, shit! He's gonna try to buy enough items to push this all the way home. One last push. He's gonna sell everything. I really don't like this because... Now you're stuck. If you lose these three buildings, you're gonna... Is he gonna sell more? Is he gonna really sell this New Ring Tower? No, he's not. Okay. He doesn't need that money. Alright. Alright, he's gonna grab the score of healing on the DK. Where's the Dr. Ranger? Where is she? There she is. Oh, he's being invisible. And then she's gonna kind of get out of there. Passion, what is your plan? Oh, wait a minute, that's not his Dr. Ranger. That's Elo's Dr. Ranger. What is that guy doing in the front line? What are we doing? Okay, anti-magic shell on everything. So is Elo here. Nova does absolutely nothing to the units with anti-magic shield. So here's the engagement. I think Passion has an advantage here, not gonna lie to you. Oh, he's gonna lose the faint in mind. Coil almost didn't go off because he's sussed. Oh, Destroyer's gonna get killed, training against Fiend. Nova and Passion's DK is in trouble. Score of healing is gonna get used. And Coil is gonna have to be used on both sides. And Passion's Lich is gonna be one in trouble. Dr. Ranger gets picked off, that's interesting. Oh god. Passion's gonna have to back off with both heroes. Looks like he's gonna lose the DK. Yes! There, down it goes, but he has more units. He's gonna push us home. Yeah, there we go. Did I hear abduction or a possession? I think this fiend is possessed. That's why he's not in his control group. He's not moving towards it. Oh, yeah, another possessed on the fiend. That's pretty brilliant, I have to say. So now Passion has twice as big army because he possessed all the units. This base needs to be sold right now. Sell it! Oh, jeez. Well played by Passion. He's gonna come back from this. Yes! He's gonna kill this fiend. Oh, yep. But he's about to lose his DK, though. That's not good. Ooh, Coil's gonna save that fiend. But still, a fiend versus abominations, and you don't want to have that to happen, especially with Ghoul right there. That Destroyer's done. Don't even worry about him. Oh, more of a possession. Wow, that's Marker Pro right there. Fighting without a DK. There's no way he can get the DK back either, because he sold his altar. He doesn't have money to revive a level 4 hero, I think. Level 4 hero out of the tavern. So he's stuck with these two heroes. Oh, Nova on that Dark Ranger. Dark Ranger is going to be saved. Although, if I were Elo, he would go after these buildings. Oh, man. Not DK, just be careful. Okay, there we go. Pop that potion as my ability. Get the Lich. Let the DK chase him down. Lich is gonna go down. Level 5 DK now. The Lich needs to get out of there. Don't even think about it. There we go. Get coiled. Level 3 coil now. Doc Ranger needs to get out of there as well. Oh, focus down the DK. DK is gonna circle around, try to block him. If I were him, I would block him. What did he use? Oh, he's gonna try to block him to getting range with the Nova. Nova! No! Oh boy. He can go in! He can kill this Doc Ranger! Go in there! Kill him! There we go! Get him! I think he's out of position. He's out of position! Both heroes get slowed, and here comes the rest of the army! He didn't kill the top Doc Ranger! Now his heroes are stuck! He's gonna have to fight this over here! This is a blight, by the way, so he can get his some HP regen, but he has DP. Okay, he can get out of this, though. He's gonna TP out of here now! TP! Kill the DK, not the Lich. He's gotta force the TP out of this, otherwise he can get out. Oh, Jesus, Dr. Ranger, what are you doing? Get the DK. DK, just TP. He's gonna lose it. What's his name? And the Dr. Ranger is back! Oh my god! So Elo has 3 heroes, and the Passion has 3 buildings left. Oh man. Is he really gonna heal the Dr. Ranger all the way back up to full HP and try to do something with it? He does have a superior army, but the tri-hero undead is really hard to do. I really don't see how Passion is gonna do this, really. Let's see it. Nova! Oh no, okay. Nova the Fiend! Forget about the Dark Ranger, Nova the Fiend! All surround! Akai, surround him! Nice. Almost did. That'll be epic. If I see Akai surround, I'm gonna jizz my pants. Oh, skeletons are gonna be. Oh, yeah. What you call it? Dark Ritual. That's not good. Think about unlimited mana of the Lich. Lich has 400 mana now. Oh, boy. Nova the Dark Ranger, for some reason, even though he had she had anti-magic shell. Take like 10% of damage, you know, it seems like anyway. From the Nova. And looks like, oh, he's gonna pick up the units one by one. This is really just bleeding slowly. Dark Ranger, what are you doing? Dark Ranger! And he's gonna get killed. That's it. Level 6 Lich. GG by Passion. Hope you guys enjoyed it. And let's move on to game 3.